Hospitals in northern and central Portugal are being inundated with flu cases. Many sufferers are needing to be admitted for treatment and intensive care units are struggling to cope. An increasing number of otherwise healthy young people are said to be falling victim to the virus.